hates you.
Hey, I'm Luke, and I'm going to show you Qatium in action. There are two ways that you can load your model into Qatium, either with your GIS datasets and build it from scratch, or you can load an existing IMP model. Either way, once your model's in the application, you can start accessing it and running simulations. With your model now loaded in Qatium, you can start to visualize your simulation and start to ask what-if questions. If you want to look at the different layers within Qatium, use the toggles here on the left-hand side. You'll be able to either change the network levels, so either show the arterial or the distribution network, or turn on individual elements such as pumps, tanks, or valves. You can also pan around and zoom in the map, and if you drag the right-hand click, you can look around the map. If you want to return to the main view, use the north arrow, the extender, or the pan view. If you want to visualize the simulation results, use the toggles up here on the right-hand side. We can turn on the flows, and if we zoom in, we can see the simulated flows going through the network. If you change the timeline across the bottom, you'll see how the flows change in your network depending on the demands. If you want to visualize pressures, you can do that too. And you can also toggle on a view of your tank levels within the network. If you want to interact with the network and start asking questions, you can click on an element and close it, and Qatium will run a simulation as if that pipe was closed. Soon will allow you to go back to the individual valves and close them, or induce high flow rates in demand spikes. We're always adding new features to Qatium, and we want to get your feedback. So come join in and let us know what you think.
Qatium.